This show was supposed to come out a year ago. But can you guess what world-altering event happened a week after we opened our writer's room? No, I'm not talking about the release of Animal Crossing New Horizons, though that did also stop me from working for over a year. No, COVID-19 hit. And like so many businesses across the country, we were forced to shut down. It was a frightening time. Millions of Americans were out of work. The stock market had plummeted, and trillions of dollars disappeared from the economy faster than Quibi disappeared from our phones. It was a time when everyone, from gig workers to CEOs, were looking to the government for help. So, what did they do? They made it rain. Trillions of dollars in unemployment, stimulus checks, small business loans, and corporate tax breaks. This emergency infusion of cash did stabilize the economy, but I found myself watching CNBC wondering, first of all, when do my Shark Tank rerun start? This shit is boring. But more importantly, where is all this bailout money coming from?